Okay, now it's a testing of the MyLink camera interface. This camera interface has four channel input for the cameras so that you can have the front view, side view for both side, and then the rear view for the backup. So after you install this interface unit, you can go next page to scroll in into the Syntegrate camera interface. In this interface, it has camera function and the HDMI function. The HDMI function allows you to connect to your phone and show all the apps on your phone. And the camera interface can allow you to input maximum 4 input of the cameras. So now I'm going to try the functions one by one. First one is the HDMI function. So now I have got a cell phone connected to the system. So after you connect it, you hit the video icon. It will bring you to your functions. So now I'm going to play some, for example, this is the base. So if you do the landscape, it supports the little landscape, you have a full screen. Okay. So if you play the videos, so now one way you need to connect your cell phone to the factory Bluetooth. Then you go slide up and then select here AirDrop, and then you select to Chevrolet MyLink. Then you have the sound from the factory speaker. Okay, now you have the sound from your speaker. And as well, this you can do the YouTube, you can do all the apps from your cell phone. You can watch all of them. Okay, and then the second function. So the second function is the camera. In this camera, it can trigger manually. So for example, if you hit the camera, it will bring up the front camera. At this point, you hit the touch screen again, it will bring up the control menu so that you can see the left side. So if you switch to the left side, this is the four cameras that I hook up to the system. Okay, this is left, from right and rear. So if you hit again here, and you can change to the right, and then you can change to the front. Also, you can change to the reverse. But now I didn't hook up to this aftermarket camera because the vehicle has the factory camera. Now if you use the backup camera, you turn to reverse, then it bring you to the factory camera. And also, in the setting page, it allows you to set, in others, it allows you to set up, you can use aftermarket reverse camera or OEM. Now I selected the OEM because the factory has it. And the front camera, you can trigger by speed, or the left and right camera, you can select trigger by turn signal or manual. This is what you mean when you go back to the page. If you turn the left signal, I have triggered by turn signal. So if you turn the left signal on, then it will trigger the left side camera. So if you turn the right camera, you trigger the right camera here, okay? And if the speed is less than 10 kilometers, for example, 5 miles per hour, then it will trigger the front camera automatically for you. Okay, so this is the very nice interface for the GM. It will, compatible for Impala, Tahoe, Suburban, and also the Silverado truck. And in the, in the rear view mode, if you want to, if they have the factory camera, then if you want to hook up a cargo camera, for example, you can use the rear input to hook up the cargo camera. So you also can go back here. Yes, this is pretty much all of the functions of this interface, and this interface is only plug and play to the factory system. Very convenient, very OEM style. So if you have any questions, please refer to my email after the video. Thank you.